Hey guys, this is Vaibhav Kamra and we are super tired. We left home really early last night, was really busy. Quick preview, Mercedes-Benz is launching the new E-Class. We're here to make the video. And this is the behind the scenes that we're shooting. The two lovely assistants. So, we are set. So today is going to be Jaipur, tomorrow we're gonna do it in Delhi. And so see you guys there. What's up guys? We are now finally here at the Mercedes E-Class launch. The cars are ready, everything is ready. We are all pumped up, have a look. And this is going to be an epic scene. And then I'll show you around. Look at the place. Okay, I think now we should have a look at the new E-Class. Okay, so now we are here at this new E-Class. I'll show you the E-Class. This is the car, it's ready to be unveiled. Come, let's have a sneak peek at the car. Class. This is the new E-Class that is also to be launched today. And we are thoroughly excited for this. And this is all behind the scenes that we're shooting right now. Scenes. Okay, so now we are. I don't think I'm allowed to do this, but. New E200. This is the new E200. We're gonna click pictures, make videos for this. It's gonna be an epic day. Hey guys, this is Vaibhav Kamra back again, and we just finished finishing Mercedes-Benz E200 and E250D is officially launched in Jaipur. The second launch is happening tomorrow night, and we are really really tired. We have to leave tomorrow morning about 7-8ish. So let's see. So we will see you guys in the morning. Hey guys, morning. Just woke up and we are all set to leave and the car is ready. We are gonna go shoot the event. I think the event is probably starting at 6. We are a little late, but that's all right. So see you guys back in Delhi. What's up guys, now we are back in Delhi and we just arrived. We've been really hard, we've been working really hard, and now we're gonna head over and show you guys how the background looks like, and then we're gonna switch over to the start of the event, and then we're gonna cover the event and get back to you on And this is the man behind the whole thing.
Acha. Amre superda.
Welcome guys, welcome to the Mercedes-Benz E-Class, the new E-Class. The launch is now happening in Delhi. We're in Delhi, have a look. Take a look at that. We are in a bit, we're gonna take you inside and give you a little sneak peek on how we do our stuff. So right now we're just taking a few short clips and then let's see how it goes, and then we will see you after the launch. Back again, and now it's the event is almost finished, and I met the North India head of Mercedes Benz, and sir. And
hi, my name is Kaushik Bhattacharya. I take care of North and East zone for Mercedes Benz. This is an awesome product which we are launching over here, which is called New E-Class. And looking at the new product, it takes a lot of time because it's not only the product, it's the engagement of the people, it's the excitement of the people and how we are engaging them. And cheers to all the people who has put their best and ensure that this is a great launch. Thank you very much.
I am so excited. So I'm being gifted a pin from Mercedes.
So this is the Mercedes pin.
Thank you.
Great job done.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, sir. Thank you. Perfect.